Hey guys, welcome to my channel. In this video, I'm going to show you the program that I have written in Python, which basically reverses a given string. So before we dive into the programming logic or the output, I would like to tell you guys, this is my first tutorial video, or you can say a vlog without a camera. So I hope you guys like it, and if you have any suggestions, please let me know in the comment section, and thank you for your support. So now, next part is, before we get into the logic and other stuff, let's see how this program executes. So I'm using Python, as I said before. So let's dive into the program. So at the starting, it asks me to enter a string. So for example, if I enter a string U, so that is U, and if I press enter or return, it will output the given string in a reverse order. So that itself is the program. So I hope you guys got it. And one more thing I would like to mention here is, if you guys want this source code, I have uploaded it in my GitHub repository. You can go there and check it out. Link is in the description. So coming to the implementation part, it's just 5 lines of code, very easy to understand. So first part, how I have broken into is, I'm asking user to enter an input, that is enter a string. So and that string I'm going to store in a variable called as strr. You can name it any name you want. So in the integer variable I, I'm going to store the length of the string that the user has entered just one line before, and I'm subtracting it by value 1. The reason why I'm doing it is because length function in Python starts with index 1, and length starts of array usually starts from 0th index, right? So if we don't do this, if we don't add this, at the value at the 0th index in string will not be displayed, and it will give us index fault error. So after that, to print each and every character from the string that the user has entered, I'm using for loop. Until and unless I is less than for loop, I is less than 0, I'm going to print the ith character from the string variable, and at the last I'm going to decrement the I variable by 1 value. So that itself is the logic. It's just 5 lines of code. I hope you guys liked it. If you guys have any suggestions, or you have made it much smaller, like 3 lines, 4 lines maybe, then I would really love to see that code. Please let me know in the comment section. If you guys like this video, give it a thumbs up. And if you are new here, I would like to tell you that I love to make pro videos on programming and gaming. So if you are interested, hit that subscribe button for more of such videos, and I'll see you in the next video. Until then, take care. Bye.